the sustainer and the dreamer of mankind. Our very health in times of trouble. The rock of ages. We come to say thank you. Lord, thank you because of your faithfulness. Thank you because of your grace. We thank you, Lord, because of your wonderful acts upon our lives.